WP Fluent Form comes with an image input field that you can put in your form to enable users to submit image files of different types. Here is how you can add and utilize an image upload input field in your form. Please keep in mind, this is a pro feature. Purchase WP Fluent Form Pro add-on from the link provided in description to use this functionality. Drag and drop the image upload input field button in your form editor from the input field tab, or you can just click on the button and an image upload input field will be added below the last selected input field in the editor, or click on the plus icon below the last added input field and select image upload field. Hover on the image upload input field and click on the edit button to customize it. Edit element level according to how you want it to be shown in the form. Adjust element level's position using the level placement option. Define admin field level to identify the input field to admins if necessary. Determine if the input field is required or not. A personalized error message can be set as well. Limit the image file size users can upload using this input field with max file size option. Define the error message to be shown if the uploaded file size exceeds the permitted limit. Limit the number of image files allowed to be uploaded using max file count option. Define the error message to be shown if the number of uploaded image files exceeds the permitted limit. From the checkbox below allowed files option, define the formats of image files that will be allowed to be uploaded. Define the error message to be shown if the uploaded image file formats do not match the allowed formats requirement. In advanced options, container class and element class can be used to style the element. Define a help message if needed. This help message will be shown as a tooltip. Learn more about help message customization in form layout settings documentation. The input field's name attribute is the HTML equivalent of the same name. Define if there are any conditions to be fulfilled for this input field. Learn more about conditional logics in the link given in description.